Over the past few years, there's been some misconceptions about a particular molecule known as ivermectin. So let's break down exactly how this drug works. Now, ivermectin is used to treat parasitic infections, and specifically, it's going to target nerve cells on those parasites. And that's because nerve cells are really important for communication in those parasites that allows them to move. However, if we zoom in even closer on those nerve cells, specifically on the cell membrane, we'll see that there are a variety of different channels. And you can think of these channels like doors that open or close. Sometimes they let in certain molecules like salts and sugars, and in exchange, they might let out other molecules like amino acids. Now, ivermectin is specifically going to target one of those channels that's known as a glutamate chloride receptor or channel. And specifically, it's going to keep that channel open. And that allows for more chloride to keep coming in to that nerve cell. That causes a hyperpolarization, meaning that there's now too much chloride within that nerve cell, and that's going to lead to paralysis. And eventually, that's going to lead to the death of the parasite. So that's the mechanism of action of how ivermectin is used to help treat parasitic infections.